gonna confuse you even more. There's more stairs in the song. It's a trope. This next song is off of, I wrote it a very long time ago. It's off of the first EP that I recorded. And I wrote it when this guy I was in a band with, different band, gave me the book On the Road by Jack Kerouac. I didn't like it. But to be fair, I didn't finish it.
No one does.
So I should finish it. What'd he say? It's not a good book. He's like whining the whole time. It's like, okay, get it, you're white. I researched him a little bit more and found out he had this really cool friendship with this guy named Lucien Carr. And Lucien Carr killed someone out of self-defense, and Jack Kerouac helped the dude hide the body in the river. Great story. It just inspired me to write a song about friendship, and it got me thinking and feeling grateful for all the strong friendships I have in my life. So this one's called If You Killed a Man. If you killed a man, I'd help you hide away. Far as we can, we'd roam from place to place. Chase the sun as far as it could run. You left your name, but you kept your gun. We'd hide your knives and the dead man's clothes. His bloody pack of cigarettes we surely smoke. Running on the shoreline, trying to catch a boat. Sunsets and beaches, and we're only half grown. Well, it don't matter if you go to jail, we'll go together. Cowboy and Indian in matching striped sweaters. It'd be you, you and me every damn day. Don't know how you reached so deep, but death grabbed you by your bones. Your son Caleb took the fingers you wanted to, but never owned. Death held on tight and said, say your goodbyes. Oh, I wish I could have seen the way you looked him in the eyes. Well, it don't matter if you go to hell, we'll go together. I'll meet you in my skin, it's cold and I need a change of weather. We'll play with the devil, make him think that we are sad, but we'll be together. And how the hell could that be?
We'll go together.